However, the really cutting edge of the design argument today concerns the fine-tuning of the universe, which is evident in the very initial conditions of the Big Bang itself. Now, what is significant about this argument is it does an end run around the whole controverted question of biological complexity. Darwinian evolution has nothing to say about the fine-tuning of the initial constants and quantities of the universe for intelligent life, which are fine-tuned to a literally incomprehensible precision for the existence of intelligent life in the cosmos. In order for intelligent life to exist anywhere, to evolve anywhere in the universe, it requires this elaborately set table in advance given in the Big Bang itself. And when you look at what Richard Dawkins has to say about that in the book, The God Delusion, he is at a loss as to how to explain the fine-tuning in physics. He says on pages 157 to 58 of his book that we don't have a comparable explanation in physics for the appearance of design. And he says we can simply hope that in the future such an explanation will be forthcoming. Well, I suggest that that's simply the faith of a naturalist.